TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish up 98, NASDAQ up 58, S&P's up 13. Bulls and bears are still fighting out there, folks. You had a lot of movement coming into the close in the currency markets. To stay with the Dow and NASDAQ and S&P's for a second, the Dow was up 0.4 of 1%. S&P's were up 0.6. NASDAQ was up 0.8. Gold contract down $6.30, traded at $12.49 an ounce. We had silver down 19 cents. $15.96 an ounce. Light sweet crude, big number. Light sweet crude trading out here, $73.33 a barrel. Notes and bonds, you had the 10-year note down 4 ticks, 120.08. 30-year down 4, 145.05. And King Dollar. King Dollar was up 66 ticks, trading 95.035. The Euro is at 115.65. Let's go over to King Dollar for a second, because what King Dollar did, once again, just coming into the close, someone's selling this in just slightly. But so the number to keep your eye on is a 95.070. And we just closed underneath it. And this is going to be a big one coming into tomorrow. The reason being is that it's been testing this. If we go back to the 29th of May, you're going to see we've had about 7 to 8 different tests. The number in the week is going to be 95.070, and right now you have 40 ticks underneath that. So, of course, Friday, I expect what you're going to see out here tomorrow is that I do expect we're going to see some volatility inside of this currency market, because the currencies, folks, have been moving, and they've been moving big. Amazon out here today, they basically took FedEx to the cleaners because of one of the delivery services that they're going to put together. FedEx was down at $3. They definitely took the drug business apart. CVS out here, that CVS was down $4. You had Walgreens off big numbers. Bottom line is that Amazon bought PillPick, and that they're going to be in that drug business, and they're going to be in that drug business in a big way. Some of the other higher volume equities out here today, we had the General Electric was down 13 cents. You had Bank of America up 43. Micron Tech was up 88. Starbucks, that's in trouble too. That was down $1.30. Stay right there, folks. We're going to be coming back with some numbers in the next segment. Recap out here, we had the Dow Industrials up 98, NASDAQ up 58, S&P's up 12.5. We'll come right back.